from Indian Maritime as a disturber in the emergency service here, but all those who are present here. Let me mention that I am here in the capacity not only as Chairman CI, but also the President of NISA, to convey our very sincere heartfelt condolences to the family, because I at least do not know, and I think possibly this is the facts, so nobody will know that. I don't think any bureaucrat in India has had the kind of association with the maritime sector as made possible as he had. Of course, like our old friend, I think he was sitting here, he had been judiciary, he had been chairman GMP, he had been secretary to the government of India, Ministry of Shipping. But in addition to all those posts held, Mr. Vasudevan was also the chairman of SCI for all of 5 months, from 19 September 1995 to 15 February 1996. He was given the additional charge as chairman of the Shipping Corporation of India. So in that sense, he was absolutely unique to the Americans. We are, from the Maritime Fraternity, extremely thankful to Captain Arctic, who is a part of the Maritime Fraternity, for arranging this, because definitely we all felt that for a person like Vasudevan, there must be a forum where the Maritime Fraternity can convey to the family that we will remember Vasudevan for a very, very long time, because of his contribution particularly to this sector. As Captain Aute has already mentioned, I think he was a person of great voice and followers. He really went deep into the matter. He had a tremendous grasp over all the subjects. I mean, as I said, he was our chairman only for 5 months, but the depth that he reached even within that short period, his understanding of SCI working, was absolutely amazing. I think he was one bureaucrat who really carried out his tasks with the courage of conviction, and he always carried it out without any fear or favor. He was absolutely fair in his dealings. I can only think of one very important milestone which was achieved during his time, because he had so many. But when he was the chairman of JNP, that was the first time that NSICT, the first private container terminal in the country, came up. He was signatory to this historical agreement between JNP and NSICT. Of course, as I said, there are so many things. Even as Captain Arthur says, he was a person of clear systems. In SCI also, during a short time, he really looked at systems and how to improve on the systems. Because, you know, persons come and go, but the systems remain for a long, long time. Similarly, when you are in GG Shipping also, of course, I must admit that I was in Calcutta, and my first association with him was in Calcutta when he visited Calcutta in his capacity as chairman of SCI. And thereafter, of course, he was secretary of Shipping, so I had quite a few meetings with him. But otherwise, persons like Captain Arthur, I'm sure Captain Sati, who has closely worked with him, I'm sure they would all recall his great contribution in the NDC Shipping, and finally, of course, at the policy meeting in the government of India. I think I would like to once again convey our heartfelt condolences to the family, and we pray to the God Almighty that the departed soul rest in peace, and the family has spent here in Sindhagar at the loss. I would request Mr. Pratham, if you would like to say a few words on this occasion.